Yeah.
You dead loud. I set off on one. Yeah. The lyrics we had when I see it.
For real. I tried to tell you so fast. Get him out of there first. Get the prisoner out of there. You don't want to mess around and get caught doing this. Of a supply shop, you just gonna leave anyway. Or spending money. I'm saying sometimes they're a boaster,
subject on board,
and they'll be lying about their about that. You mean to tell me you're an elite soldier in everything you do? You're lying to me, aren't you? You're an elite soldier in everything you do, and they got you on guard duty? You're lying to me, aren't you? I'm the president of the United States, but I'm working at Burger King. Alright.
Okay.
They're lying to me. Stop lying.
Roger that.
You're about to cut their stuff off, cut their lights out.
Thank you.
You're gonna take that. You're gonna take that. Go ahead and get the mayhem started. Hey, blow that stuff up before you go.
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, and that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Huh. Odd World. Abe's Odyssey.
Arriving shortly at LD.
Get me out of here.
This is a Seahawk. On station at LD.
Huh. You really need to tell me that you're here when I'm right up under you? Together. They think to this. They knocked the checkpoint symbol off the screen. One of the missiles blew. Oh, hell no.
So, you finally found that legend of a gunsmith.
Yeah.
The guys on the R&D team are dumbfounded. They say he's every bit as good as the stories. With him working for us, you'll be able to customize your weapons. Try it out on the ACC.
Listening to yourself? You listening to yourself?
Yeah.
That's gotta be kind of annoying a little bit. This is some volunteers. I'm like, oh, hotness, I'm gonna burn you. What, Ego Rap, they need to go ahead and do a Metal Gear Awesome for 5. Asking me what unit, I keep telling.